Hello everyone, my name is Janvi Mishra and I am from class 8A, Kendri Vidyalaya Sagarpur, Madhya Pradesh. So in this video, I am going to do an experiment of the formation of curd from milk. So in this experiment, we want some things like a bowl of milk, which is full of milk, and some curd. So now add some curd, the curd we take in bowl of milk and stir slowly it with a spoon. Now covered it with a plate and leave it. After 6 or 7 hours, the milk is totally changed into curd. Now everyone think how it happened. So it is happened because of a bacteria called lactobacillus. It promotes the formation of curd. So the bacteria lactobacillus is present in curd, so all it happens. Thank you and have a great day ahead.